What is the equation for the Mobius strip? Remember, the Mobius strip includes not just the boundary, but also the entire surface. Let's think of it as a circular band. We'll place this strip in a 3D coordinate system. Let's start with a simple line segment. This line lies along the x-axis, meaning all its y and z coordinates are zero. By adjusting r and v, we can create a Mobius strip of any size. Here are the coordinates of 3 points. This segment can be expressed like this. Now, this line moves while rotating. After one full rotation, the positions of A and B must be swapped. The x-coordinate values of A and B must change accordingly. We need functions that have these properties. It must be continuous. It must be periodic, since the Mobius strip loops around, and it must be symmetric, so that the positions of A and B swap correctly. Sine and cosine functions. Here is a circle of radius r with the angle of u. We use these values as the coordinates of the midpoint of the line on the Mobius strip. U represents the position of the line. Let's apply these expressions. This is the x and y coordinates of the points on the line. This part ensures that all points are represented. V is a variable. Negative v represents points on this side of the line. Positive v represents points on the other side. Y u over 2? If we used u, cosine 0 degrees and cosine 360 degrees would be the same, meaning a and b wouldn't swap. Now, only the z coordinates remain. That equation is this. At the start, the z value is 0. Sine 0 degrees is 0. As the line moves, the z value does not change its sign. It starts from 0, reaches a maximum positive value, then returns to 0. Or it starts from 0, reaches a minimum negative value, then returns to 0. To express this transformation, we use sine u over 2. This is the equation of the Mobius strip.